How did simple math help these species survive for millions of years? Cicadas are insects which live almost their entire lives underground and come out just once in their lifetime for a few weeks, when they breed, lay their eggs, and then perish. The next generation, after hatching, goes back under the ground and the cycle repeats. But the existence of cicadas has always been threatened by many different predators, which also come out every few years. So if the cicadas are out at the same time as their predators, that means danger. So how have some particular species of cicadas survived the danger for millions of years? Turns out, evolution has armed them with a powerful defense mechanism, prime numbers. These species, called the magicicada, come out every 13 or 17 years, like clockwork. 13 and 17, prime numbers. Just a coincidence, or is there something else going on here? Let's first see what might happen if a cicada species had a life cycle of 12 years. Say there's a predator which comes out every 3 years. Then in a span of 100 years, the predator appears 33 times, while the cicada comes out 8 times. And they would end up meeting all these 8 times, a big threat to the cicada population. What if there's another predator that comes out every 4 years? Again, each generation of cicada would face these predators. Here's how. Another predator that comes out every 8 years. This one would overlap with the cicada's appearance 4 times over a span of 100 years. In fact, this species of cicada will be highly vulnerable to many more predators, all those that come out at these frequencies. And that's because 12 has common factors with all these numbers. Such frequent clashes with predators would be a huge risk for the survival of this species of cicadas. Here's where math and nature come together. Over time, the cicadas have evolved to have prime numbered life cycles. Now let's see what happens if a cicada had a 13-year life cycle. In 100 years, a predator coming out every 3 years would meet this cicada only twice, instead of 8 times before. A predator coming out every 4 years would meet it just once. And the predator coming out every 8 years would never meet it. And that's because 13, being a prime number, has no common factors with other numbers, except one in itself. In this way, a 13-year life cycle ensures that the cicada's appearance overlaps rarely with that of its predators, increasing its chances of survival in the long run. Similarly, a 17-year life cycle would also ensure that the cicada stays safe from most of its potential predators. In this way, evolution has kept the cicadas primed for survival.